Hello and welcome to the much anticipated qualifying session.
These days, it's a much faster layout here at Albert Park, and teams need to focus on getting high and medium speed cornering right to set a good qualifying time.
And in terms of the driver we've got here, Nyck de Vries, how do you think he's feeling at this moment?
We saw some disappointing lap times from them in practice. It could be that the team were experimenting with the car, but the pressure's now on them to deliver.
So here we are, ready to resume.
Ready to check.
Ready to check.
Copy, loud and clear.
Ready to check.
Okay, that's loud and clear. Watch for cars on pit exit. Work the brakes.
Copy.
So traffic-wise, we have a good gap now. Okay, to go.
Now you should be clear. You'll be okay to push.
Thank you.
Okay, Valtteri, that's P8. Okay, Valtteri, that was a really good lap. Slow in.
Understood.
Watch Gasly now. Works the brakes.
Copy.
Mode out, mode out.
Copy.
Traffic okay. Go, go.
Okay, you have to clear on traffic. When you're ready, mode push, let's send it.
Thank you.
nose aligned.
Race day has arrived, and the time has almost come for these drivers to fight it out, wheel to wheel.
Albert Park often seems to set teammate against teammate, from Hill and Villeneuve dueling for the 1996 win, to Bottas beating fellow Mercedes driver and pole sitter Hamilton to the win in 2019. We've been having sunny weather here today, but there are some clouds looming that might complicate things for teams further down the line.
In any case, Melbourne is ready, and so are we. So strap yourselves in for the Australian Grand Prix.